Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about hernia imaging. Terminology. Hernia is a protrusion of content from normally encasing body cavity through normal or abnormal opening. Inguinal hernia, protrusion of abdominal content through defects in inguinal region. Indirect inguinal hernia, content protrude into open deep inguinal ring, extends through patent processes vaginalis and exceed superficial inguinal ring. 15% of inguinal hernia has biological. In female, ovary may herniate through canal or nuke. Direct inguinal hernia, content pass through wall of inguinal canal, exceeding superficial inguinal ring. Umbilical hernia, content extend into open umbilical ring. Femoral hernia, content extends through femoral ring. Spicalian hernia, content extends through defect between erectus muscle and semilunar line. Incisional hernia, content extends through defect caused by surgical incision. Ventral hernia, content extends through defect along anterior abdominal wall. Lead hernia, contain micale diverticulum side vary. Amian hernia. Inguinal hernia contain appendix plus minus inflammation. Richter hernia contain only one wall or bowel. Internal hernia extends through defect in abdominal cavity. Traumatic hernia extends through post-traumatic abdominal defects. Incarcerated hernia, content cannot be reduced without special manual, sedation, anesthesia, and surgery. Strangulated hernia, content ischemic due to compression by hernia canal. Most common sign symptom, hernia, painless, easy. Reducible bowels. Incarcerated hernia. Hernia is not easily reduced. Obstructed hernia. Vomiting. Abdominal distension. Strangulated hernia. Pain. Peritonitis. Shock. Demography. Inguinal hernia occur at any age. Increased incidence in premature infant. Femoral hernia most commonly occur 5 to 10 years. Umbilical hernia most common in infant and toddler. Richter hernia more common in 6 to 7 decades of life. Traumatic hernia means age 9.5 years. 6. Inguinal hernia 9 to 10 times more common in male. Femoral hernia during childhood slightly more common in male. Traumatic hernia more common in male due to high risk activity. Ethnicity. Umbilical hernia are more common in child of African descent. Indirect inguinal hernia. Inguinal hernia in 0.8 to 4.4% of child. Risk for inguinal hernia becoming incarcerated is increased in early infant. 10 to 30 percent become incarcerated in premature infant. Up to 15 become incarcerated in older child. Inguinal hernia repair is one of most frequently performed surgery in children. Incarcerated inguinal hernia is second most common cause of bowel obstruction after post-surgical adhesion. Direct inguinal hernia account for 2 to 5% of groin hernia in children. Femoral hernia. rare in children, account for 0.1 to 1.1% of groin hernia. Become incarcerated in 15 to 20% of patients. Majority contain proper properitoneal patch. Incisional hernia risk factor include obesity, time of surgery, and time of facial closure. Occur in 1 to 6% of patients after laparoscopic surgery. Umbilical hernia, around 10 to 20 of all infants are born with umbilical hernia. Hereditary hernia, 5 to 15% of strangulated hernia of this type. 50% of patients with hereditary hernia present with obstruction, 35% with perforation, and 15% with perforation and fistula. Hereditary hernia, 0.3 to 0.8% of all hernia contain megaloid reticulum. Hamate hernia, appendix found in inguinal hernia in 1% at operation, accompanied by acute appendicitis in 0.1%. Internal hernia, laparoduodenal hernia is most common type of congenital internal hernia. Traumatic hernia may be caused by bicycle and handle. Imaging, ultrasound is excellent modality to investigate palpable abnormality. Can characterize hernia content and evaluate blood flow to contain an adjacent tissue. Stranding and or Vasava maneuver have reduced hernia to confirm diagnosis. Obstructive hernia, dilated bowel and abdominal wall defects, decompressed bowel loop, exceeds hernia defect. Sign of strangulation, bowel wall sickening and or decreased enhancement in gauge, vasareta, mesenteric stranding and fluid. T2 aphysema in a patient with liver failure and a large volume of ascites, so large right inguinal hernia containing bowel and ascites. Colloidal ultrasound in the same patient, so echogenic bowel and fluid adjacent to the right testis within the scrotum. Vascular flow is visible within the both herniated bowel and testis. Contrasting NCT in an adolescent status postmortem vehicle accident, so a large traumatic lumbar hernia, the peritoneum and bowel are herniating through the defect. Contrasting NCT in a patient with history of multiple surgery, so an internal hernia with a loop of decompressed bowel extending through a small mesenteric defect. Note the multiple dilated bowel containing gas and fluid due to obstruction. AP radiograph of the abdomen in a young child with a large volume of intraperitoneal free air, so air extending through a right inguinal hernia. Note that the fusiform ligament is visible, one of the multiple different signs of intraperitoneal free air on this radiograph. Frontal image from a small bowel follows through in the same patient, so contrast field loop of bowel entering the scrotum through each inguinal canal. Inguinal hernia are caused by a patent processus vaginalis. Treatment surgery is performed to treat most types of hernia due to risk of incarceration. Humboldt County has low rates of incarceration. 90% of Humboldt County close spontaneously before 6 years of age. Surgery is performed to close large hernia and hernia that fail to spontaneously close. Complications of inguinal hernia repair include recurrent infection, testicular atrophy, injury to vas deferens, and infertility. Thank you.